Bubby, there's a movie called Shocked in a Cornfield, Amazon Prime. They literally have sharks attacking people in the corn maze. Oh, press any button to start. New game. Are you sure? You played already?
No.
It was probably me, yeah.
Mute the chat.
First of all, I would feel dark too if I had looked lighter.
This game is called Darq.
Ooh, what's that? Do you press something?
I don't know, try A.
A, B, B, C.
These are cross.
Oh. Yeah.
The premise is you're stuck in a lucid dream. Sure.
He's talking about that crazy, and we watch Hull Shock together.
A. What you press?
A.
Hey, are you good? Oh, you fall. Whoa. Why are you pressing light on?
I don't know. It just X.
Oh, you're gonna think.
That's a speed run, guys.
What's that?
What? Stop. Another good movie is How Shark Guys. Sharknado.
Oh, yeah. Are you looking at them?
That would help me. Yeah.
To get two more. Oh, try putting some more. Yeah. I think you can get more. That's enough. You coming off the live? Oh, no.
No.
Because of the game or because of the movies?
They're not tonight.
Oh, so it's a game.
My mouth is open, so for half it is.
Mm-hmm. For sure.
You enjoy
the game it. Noises?
Oh. I can agree. My mom is calling.
Okay, take the call.
Alright, I am back. I have no idea what I'm doing. Anybody wanna offer any help? So, I am just assuming that I have to get this thing out. So, I am just moving all of these stuff around because it looks like it is the logical answer. And I'm doing it with the help of my partner. We did it. Yay. Chip.
You got the key? Matthias, come back.
I really love spending this time. Do I need that gear? So basically, anything he could go up to and lean against,
it can go up to. Oh,
it looks like a he.
Wow, where are you going?
We need two.
We need two. You need two? One. Babe, I told you you need two.
Ding! That was your annoyance, Mita. That was mine for you.
Where is it? How did you get in? Oh, downstairs.
Yeah.
That one?
I don't
know. Don't go up. Can you run?
No, this is all I could do.
Can I saw you running? You should probably stop. Backstone. Hell yeah.
I think what's really creepy about this game is the fact that it, there's no talking in it. You just hear footsteps.
His footsteps? Alright. It's footsteps.
Yeah. This is one of them games where I could literally see myself like screaming at move the. Screaming at the computer, telling them like what to do, knowing that they can't hear me. Mm-hmm. So this is all he does? He don't talk? Is it a scary running game? What's a scary running game? Bullshit. With the hand trying to grab you?
Yeah, man. How do you get to that? Oh, but that one's clear.
He talking about Little Nightmares. That's what he gotta be talking about, Little Nightmares.
Got it.
That's what you're talking about, Little Nightmares. Right? Nightmares on PC?
No, not yet.
You know, it really surprises me that that's... Oh. Was I supposed to grab the gears?
I mean, you are supposed to run, maybe, because they're about to get you.
No! You run away?
Oh, okay, so don't go into the light.
I wasn't even in the light!
You were. Go, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't!
Maybe I could duck. Right?
Yeah, sure, sure. Go slower. Just go, grab it, go, grab it, go. Don't even try it. No. Have to watch from the beginning. It just started getting good. Don't move, don't move. You must have told me.
Babe, the light was going to hit me. Oh.
Into it.
Okay, fine. Okay, this is the last time. Me bamboozle that fuck, but now I got it.
You didn't put it in.
Go.
Back from the beginning. Back from the beginning. You have all the stuff, right?
Yep.
Okay. Put the card back.
What if I come back? What if I can't? No.
Is the game? It just started getting scary. So we don't know the potential of it.
The other game we were playing before were real scary.
They could just watch the bot and see that it wasn't.
Paper cut thing was real scary. Run! Is that gonna give me the little nightmare feel?
I feel like it's based off of it.
I'm not going to sleep again. You out your damn mind.
You gotta wake up. Beat the game.
I can leave you. I want nothing.
Change. The room. You're on the train.
Here we go, stuck again. Okay. I'm confused. Stop. Beat myself a little bit.
Thank you.
This game...
Yes?
Is... making me sleepy, number one. And I think because it's not as fast paced, it's more... I don't know how to get... It's not as fast paced. Jesus!
Is that better?
Adrenaline running out. No.
Not allowed.
Okay. I keep... What's that?
You'll be a streamer, you fall about a hole and a half into your stream.
Didn't do it. Didn't fall there.
Okay. What did I do with?
The sun and the elements. I'm confused. So I'm not sure, like... have to press. He was listening to the door. Like, what are you listening for? Now, can I?
Aha! The key.
Burn the door. So where is that door? Nina, you still there? It's all because of you, bud. No.
No. Okay. They hopscotch with the train.
Come on, let me.
Oh, the letter T.
I just want you to know that I'm done with this game.
Done with it because of the team or the watch?
The watch.
Because the watch threw me off. But it is a dream, so.
Yep.
Are you done with this stuff? Or are you scared?
Ooh. I'm not scared. I just went another level.
In his face.
Exactly.
The 3 on life.
Oh, it feels sad.
A lot more to go, baby. We're not going to bed until.
Wait, how much more level is in this game?
Idea. It's your. You downloaded it.
I downloaded it?
Yep. Because I would never.
I think. I can just keep going to sleep.
You want to stop here? Alright, so we'll stop here when we come back.
Me playing this game again. Nope. Cut that.
We will continue.
We have right? Oh, we have 10 more minutes. Shut down is at 11 o'clock. What you got?
Shut down for a while.
Oh, you going to stream after?
And I still leave. Well, like, that's like when you have like multiple dreams in a dream.
The hand is crawling towards me.
It's not. You good. You can pick it up. You have a hand.
I think so. I feel like it.
Here's a close up of. Done?
I'm not a parent.
Close this.
No.